What's up guys, my name is Casey James, aka The Quality Ace, and welcome back to GTA 5. Last time we were, if I recall, we were getting the Leicester mission sorted, and I tried to record a GTA 5 video a week ago, and the GTA video didn't save, so I'm not sure I'll be able to go back or anything because it's already saved the progress now. But basically last episode we did the Leicester mission, we did the heist, nothing went wrong apart from one of the guys we recruited fell off his bike. But it doesn't matter, it just means he doesn't get a piece of the cut, we didn't get caught or anything like that, so everything's good. So, more GTA 5, I'm going to stick to the main missions, only if there's side missions, then I'll go directly for them. There's been some Black Friday offers, so I had to get some more games, get me set up for 2017, and hi Franklin. Oh, I love this song in the background, but copyright. No. I can't afford this. Oh, it's okay. The music's died down. It's okay. So. Oh, apparently I'm recording something else. I don't know why. Well, I can say it while I'm playing, but Black Friday deals, I managed to get a lot of new games that I'm definitely playing the following year or the start of the year, and probably even the end of this year, December-ish. Wait a second. Oh, we do have a mission. Got a Michael mission. It's good. Oh, I had said no music. No music, please. Why is it doing that recording thing? I haven't recorded. I am recording, but never mind. Okay, so I managed to get a lot of great games, and yeah, I'm definitely sorted. And I'll be thinking more about quality over quantity, because after my GTA 5 second video went up, I was trying to upload daily. Obviously this week I've only uploaded two videos, three if you include this one, but I'm sorry, god, literally this recording thing's annoying me. I don't know what it is. Oh, cancel recording. Yeah, I didn't know why I was doing that. I managed to get some Telltale Games, video games, basically what they are, they're The Walking Dead, Season 1 and 2, which I'm really excited to play for you guys, The Wolf Among Us, they've even got Game of Thrones, which I managed to purchase. I've also got some Lego games, just because I feel like no one's really done a Lego walkthrough. I mean, obviously there has been channels who've done that, but you never really see much Lego on YouTube, you know? So hopefully that could be something I can bring in that other YouTubers can't. So, gotta go to Michael's house now. I also managed to purchase, what else did I purchase? I purchased L.A. Noire, which, if you guys don't know L.A. Noire, man, you gotta watch it. Watch some game footage on it, on YouTube or whatever. Is this our daughter? I think it is. Oh, no, I'm Mike, aren't I? No, I'm not Mike, I'm Franklin. Oh, it's been so long and I get the names mixed up. I'm Franklin and I'm trying to hit on Mike's daughter. Can I talk to her? No, oh, don't do that. Mike will not be happy about that, Franklin. So anyway, I'm guessing this will be following from the heist we did. Still got that beard.
Hey, there you are.
What's cracking?
So, we all good?
Hell yeah, we all good. We did.
Yeah, you fucking ain't right, we did. So, here's the shot. Lester's offloading the gems. He knows a guy. Get us 50 cents on the dollar. Hell, we might actually have a little spending money left after we pay off that psychotic Mexican motherfucker. Whew. Cheers.
So that's that, right?
I hope so.
The whole job. Everything about it. Anyone who knows your file, what is wrong
with
you?
Wait, who's this guy?
Davey! Long time no see.
And what about Trevor? If that fruitcake realizes
Trevor
finds out you're alive, you are D-O-N-E fucked.
Don't worry about
Trevor. Oh, now Trevor's getting involved.
Gotta be.
Wait.
Besides, I didn't have nothing to do with it. Whatever the hell it is you're talking about.
So yeah, Trevor knows that, or thinks Mike's dead anyway.
Oh.
So yeah, he's definitely gonna be pissed.
Albert Story had a lucky escape when the thieves ran straight
this
into
guy.
Him.
Doing my job,
said this guy, hey, you gotta move these bikes.
Yeah, on the heist, we saw that guy. Wait, what is going on here? What? Okay. Sorry, I had to skip that because that is not PG. And we're playing as Trevor. Okay. Don't know what's going on. Obviously, you know, I can't edit it out, so obviously I had to skip that. You know, okay. Okay, let's break it down for a minute.
Wait.
So we got Trevor, and we got. Okay, let's turn
Name
the music
Michael
off.
Townley. Sounds like he's living in Los Santos.
Okay.
Find him.
So he obviously
really?
Was watching the TV. He obviously knows
there,
that.
But I don't
find him.
What is
Wade.
This guy?
Just me and I going out
okay.
To come see the
we got this guy Wade, and we got
hurry,
this guy at the front
not that
as well.
Much of a hurry.
All right.
If we bury John
and
in the
he was banging some. Woman. We didn't see any nudity. They could have just been like, you know.
You think it's clever to disrespect
I don't know.
Women?
Could have just been
disrespect?
Hugging.
What?
I don't. Anyway.
I was just saying we should kill her.
You called her a bitch. Ain't you got a mother?
All right.
Everyone got mother.
I guess we didn't
blood.
Miss anything. That unimportant, you know. Didn't miss anything important. I mean. I don't know. And if we did miss anything important, they would recap on it in the car, or the truck in this case. So, let's break it down. So, Trevor and Mike obviously had that mission at the start of the on my first GTA video, part one, the prologue,
the bikers
I guess.
Meant to be over by the farm on the right.
And now we need to take care of these bikers for some reason. Yeah, just go past, why not? And obviously they obviously know each other, so I'm guessing Trevor thinks that
Hey, you seen Ashley? Johnny's looking
Mike's
for her.
Dead.
Well, you know, as a matter of fact,
so
I
that's why
just
he'd be so
ago.
Pissed.
Yeah, I saw her on the end of this penis here.
Oh.
Johnny ain't gonna be cool if you messin' with her again.
Oh, really?
Oh, dear.
Well, you don't think so?
Yeah.
Huh? Well, why don't we just ask him then, huh? Hey, cowboy.
Oh, wait.
You mind that I fucked
wait, what?
Your old lady? Sorry. What was that?
Oh, we missed something
no,
quite
no,
important, actually.
You don't mind? Oh, because you're a dead man? And the only sentient part of you left is this little bit of brain and the gristle on the end of my boot?
Okay.
Well, thank you very much, cowboy.
Bullshit!
You know what? I don't
like
Trevor that much.
That is first part of the grieving
this guy's a
brothers.
Psycho.
Now let's all hold hands, huh? Oh, looks like you got something you want to say, huh? You got something you need to say?
Oh.
This better be bullshit.
Oh, where are you guys going, huh?
Okay, so he picks a fight with some bikers. Alright, let's turn this music off.
Takes us back.
Oh no, we can't turn this music off. It's alright, if it's copyright then I can somehow take it off. Because speaking of the copyright, on my two GTA videos I managed to sort it out, so everything's good. I couldn't get one of the copyright strikes off one of the videos. I'm not sure if it was because it was up there for too long, or they couldn't find the song or whatever. Anyway, alright, I guess I'm meant to shoot these guys.
Sharp left! Slow it down! I can't see us taking out all the bikers this go, boss! I mean, there'll be some by that airstrip, some over, you know, by that...
If not today, their time!
You got
there we go.
Their time will soon be upon them.
Oh no, why am I turning this way? Oh no, what am I doing?
We'll go faster if you jump overboard, friend.
Okay, I've screwed this. I want to try this again. Let's try this again, please. Let's try this again.
Next time you
I might as well go out with a bang. Oh yeah, of course, Wade didn't survive that. It's in the back of the truck. Anyway.
Alright, we follow the van back to the rest of them. Then the lost MC are out of this region for good.
So it is quite interesting now that Trevor's involved with the story, or will get involved in the story.
No!
Damn straight. Okay, now we just... Oh, we just need to follow him. Oh, that's cool.
We scared him, didn't we?
Yeah, thank fuck they didn't make you for the harmless idiots you are.
You need some seatbelts back here, or straps or something.
I only keep things in the back I don't mind losing.
Oh.
Oh. Oh, that was a cold burn.
Up, man. That's a sharp left.
Actually, on Black Friday, the special offer that I got a special offer on Skyrim, so you guys can definitely stay tuned for that soon anyway. And it was only like £4. I got the old version, not the remastered, better looking version, because that was like £20, but no, it's completely the same game apart from the look of it, so really doesn't matter, I don't think. And obviously that would be such a long playthrough, so you guys will definitely enjoy that.
Tweaked out imbeciles wants to kill some bikers.
I got that thing with the Viking and the Los Santos.
Oh.
You know I'm not that good with
I don't really like this this Wade guy.
Come on, come on!
Oh no 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 no. Oh, I'm spinning out.
I gotta take third biker blood.
Oh. See, I think Trevor's a bit crazy. I don't think he's gonna take too kindly to Mike. But yeah, I can't wait to see the union between the two. Be quite interesting.
Where are your boys at?
Alright.
Oh, look!
Yeah, it's been
up.
A while.
You did it, Trevor! They're stopping!
Hold the perimeter.
Here we go.
Fuckwits. Daddy's going to work.
If you got any questions about what's happening, speak to Trevor.
Alright.
Understand your pain, friend. I'm here to offer a way out.
Oh, headshot. Boom.
I hope you're an organ donor. Don't worry. Plenty of me to go around.
I do like this, this background music. It's quite fitting.
Come out! And avenge your fallen comrade!
This land belongs to the moon!
You forget how to use your horn? Have some respect for pedestrians!
Aw, you pussy!
Understand your pain, friends! I'm here to offer a way out!
Oh no, oh no, oh no, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die. Okay.
I'm in a bad mood now!
There we go.
Are you happy?
How many people are there?
Come out! And avenge your fallen comrade!
Boom. Okay.
Assholes!
Damn, I don't have much life left. Don't know how many people are left. There's a guy over there.
Come out!
Don't think this this guy is taking it seriously. The guy with the lisp. Gotten his name already.
You ain't gonna be on that haunt much longer.
Oh, let's try and get them off.
Now, who have I left out?
Let's try and get the guys on the bikes.
Right at me, cock snot! I warned Johnny, and I'll warn you the same!
Damn straight.
I'm wiping out my whole customer base.
There we go.
I warned Johnny, and I'll warn you the same.
Oh, what? Can't reach her apparently. There we go. How many people do I have to kill?
Step
right, let me
right up, step
go
right
around
up.
Here. Jesus, this is just gonna... It's gonna take a while to kill all these guys. Alright.
You got a highly explosive cookhouse in that trailer, huh? And suddenly, everything makes sense! Pull the throttle, you pussy! Come on! You ain't got anything flammable like
there.
A meth lab in that trailer, do you? I warned Johnny, and I'll warn you the same!
Oh my god, there's a health pack there as well.
Wiping out my whole customer base. If that trailer's got some combustible shit in it, I'd steer clear, okay?
Shoot down! Need a new clip.
Go.
Come out! Avenge your fallen comrade! You got a highly explosive cookhouse in that trailer, huh?
There
I warned
go.
Johnny, and I'll warn you the same! You ain't got anything flammable like a meth lab in that trailer, do ya?
I'll kill you!
Now, who have I left out?
There we go.
If that trailer's got some combustible shit in it, I'd steer clear, okay?
Oh shit. Oh no, oh no, oh no. Going for the health pack, going for the health pack.
This is hard for me too! I've had to kill
half
the
people
in the county! You got a highly explosive cookhouse in that trailer, huh?
Okay, it's worth it. Needed the health pack anyway.
I understand your pain, friend!
Shh,
I'm here
still
to
more
offer
people.
A way out. You ain't got anything flammable like a meth lab in that trailer, do ya? Now, who have I left out?
Fuck you.
That's not really a good place to go, mate. How many people do I have to kill, honestly?
I warned Johnny, and I'll warn you the same!
Damn straight. One more, apparently.
Understand your pain, friends. I'm here to offer a way out.
Damn. I've probably killed, like, everyone in the county.
Come out and avenge your fallen comrade!
Oh.
We're just getting started.
So how many people I had to kill? Jesus. Like, oh. Fuck you.
Can I get you two anything? Soda? Snacks? No? Get in the fucking truck.
Damn. Took me like 20 minutes. I swear.
What are you anyway. Still doing here? You said?
I said go find a fucking ghost in Los Santos, all right? You looking for motivation?
And get me some sticky bombs!
Ortega lives near here, wow. Let's go see him.
It's one thing messing with tweaked out bikers, but the Aztecas? Man!
The Aztecas! It's just a name.
Is he Illuminati as well? And a wacky? Not one of those lizard people?
I got this Chinese contact you can meet at the inn. He'll buy all the meth we
killed everyone. Damn straight.
Enterprise.
Still got this badass music
meth.
In the background.
It's about guns, too. The Aztecas control the guns, so we're taking them out.
Anyway. Go a bit off-road. Bit of off-roading. Oh.
Oh
my god, thank god that turned over, because if I had to do all that mission again, it'd be so annoying. Anyway. Oh! Oh! Uh-oh. You are one psycho, aren't you, Trevor? Trevor, you're a psycho, honestly.
What the fuck, Trevor?
This is the fuck, my soggy friend. You
Whoa.
Are out of business. The Lost MC are out of business. The guns and crank in this area go through Trevor Phillips Enterprise, or they ain't going.
Saying something don't make it true. We was always cool.
Oh.
You enjoying this Trevor.
I'll frighten
this
him.
Is happening.
They're yeah. gonna green light you after this.
He's looking at me.
The shot callers ain't gonna be happy.
I don't like the way he's looking at me.
I'll go away, man. But my people.
Think about it.
I think he gets the message. Let's go.
I think he does, yeah. Just send him another message, though.
Come on, T, let's go.
Yeah, he's dead. Just making sure. Pretty sure if you shoot someone in the head, they're dead. Anyway. That was actually pretty badass, to be honest.
I always said I was gonna take over.
People say all kinds of stuff when they're 3 days into a smoking party.
You calling me a bullshitter, friend?
Clearly not. No way. You're a man of your word, as evidenced by said events.
If I say something is
going
to happen,
no music.
It's going to. Maybe not today or tomorrow, but as soon as the moment is opportune.
Understood. Yes, sir.
If I say I'm fucking dead, then fucking dead I am. I'm not gonna raise my balding head on a beach in 10 years' time saying, all is well.
Is this about the ghost?
Michael fucking
Trevor.
Tyler, yes it is.
Oh.
Well, you told me about him. Your old running buddy. And who is the other one?
Brad was the other one. He's locked up in a federal penitentiary. When he finds out Michael survived that job.
Yeah. What do you think happened?
If I knew what happened, I wouldn't be bemoaning these last 10 years I've spent in ignorance.
Some say ignorance is bliss.
Okay, so I'm guessing
for a man with an interest,
Brad,
some may say obsession,
with
the secret
one of the people
kept
we did the. I'm guessing
events,
he's the blonde one
really
we did the mission with, because
say.
He didn't die. I think he just got shot in the back
you.
Or something like that.
I don't need consolation.
Because the other guy we did the mission with got shot in the face,
the car,
so
Ron.
Pretty sure he didn't survive it. See, I'm guessing
Brad.
Lester wasn't on that mission then with us. Anyway. So, Trevor lives in a caravan. Michael lives in a mini mansion. And Franklin lives in an apartment, really. Or bungalow, whatever. Anyway, let's save. Doesn't look like he does much cleaning. Looks like he gets a lot of really bad food and doesn't finish it. Looks like he gets a lot of beers and a lot of fags. Oh, I can actually drink beer. Oh, that's awesome. Brian, what's up?
You know I don't like using these things. They're listening.
Then make
what's
it
this?
Quick.
That business thing's been
Fair.
Set up. The Chinese guy, Mr. Chang, is at the inn.
You said that on the phone? What the fuck is wrong with you, damn it, Ron? Now I'm gonna have to discipline you, and you know how I...
I'll hang up on him. Show my anger with disappointment. Oh, that's not how you get in the car. Okay. Go to the sea, then. Or... Strangers and Freaks. Let's do the main mission. Chinese. Here we go.
Ah, start, you piece of shit!
There we go. You know what? I've given... Oh, wait a minute. Before I go to the place that I was thinking of, I will check this blue dot out. Wherever it may be. Here. Yeah, okay.
So effing hot. I want to hump you right now.
We're never going to find a cab out here.
Oh.
Are you okay to drive?
Drive? I can't even see. I feel like I need to lie down and, like, hold the floor. Hey, you! Buddy!
All right, man.
You do us a massive favor. It's the little lady's birthday, and we are really fucked up. Can you drive us back to our motel? Our car's right there.
Sure, mate.
Wheel,
sure,
no
I wasn't
problem.
Trying to punch you or anything.
Just give us a ride, man.
Oh, sure.
Damn.
This is your ride, huh? This is your ride. This is your ride. Yeah. Don't ask me for anything. Trevor don't take no shit from nobody. Alright. Let's go to the barbers. Seeming as we've went to the barbers for all the characters. Barbers is over here. I'm guessing Trevor isn't gonna have any good haircuts, to be honest. I mean, just look at his haircut now. It's kind of bad, to be fair. Anyway, see what this woman can do.
Let's see what you
no,
like.
Obviously not. Come on. Just went to the barbers. All right, beer. Oh, I like that. Hmm. Oh, I'll get that. It's free as well, so.
Oh yeah, it's fine. Yep.
That's good. That's amazing. All right, now let's look at his the hair, Randall. Grown out or mullet? He needs to bring back the mullet. I mean, that's the best haircut he can get. Looks like it anyway. That's good.
Come back anytime.
Cool, cool. Doesn't look like he washes his clothes much as well. Not gonna lie. Anyway.
Start, you turd!
Oh my god. He's got a better truck. Just a better set of wheels in general, really. What? Excuse me? Oh, I found my new set of wheels.
It's nap time, kids.
There we go. And apparently the cops don't care. Oh wait. Wait, excuse me? Oh, come on.
Shit! Cops!
Oh, god damn it. Hey, I didn't do nothing. I did nothing. It's okay, if I just quickly go to this mission. Okay. Maybe it was a mistake to get this. If I can't drive it. Oh my god. Trevor. Jesus, Trevor, like, even I can drive a quad in real life. Okay, let's go. Oh, I don't want to hit into any of these cactuses. No! Don't you... I'ma kill some cops. Alright. Okay. I screwed up. Real bad. I wanna do the mission. Go do the mission. It's okay, guys. It's okay, guys.
Trevor.
Oh.
You're still banned.
Oh, am I?
About these two?
Whoever
yeah.
wins gets banned.
Oh.
He's one. Ban him.
I can't ban him. He's my goddamn husband.
He's young enough to be your son.
Hmm?
Ain't the internet a beautiful thing, honey?
Oh.
Anyway, I saved your
okay.
husband. Now get me a drink. I got a meeting.
Okay. But any more bodies turn up in my bar, I swear, I will
okay.
not serve you.
Sure, sure, man.
Mr. Phillips.
Oh, this is the Chinese.
Yes, Mr. Chang.
What's up?
Pleasure to meet you.
What's up,
no,
Mr. Chang?
I am Mr. Chang's humble translator.
Okay.
Mr. Chang now.
Oh. Man, oh my shit.
Mr. Tao Chung
is Chinese.
Pleased to meet
you.
Oh, yeah, he seems it.
我说人是你真是 You know what? It's fantastic to know.
Oh,
what is wrong with him?
Exactly.
I'm out.
No, don't go.
Yeah,
please.
I'm done.
I beg you. If you go.
Oh no! I accidentally skipped. God damn it. Okay.
Of course.
Anyway, let's go, Mr. Chang. Okay. No, I need to turn the music off.
You sure your boss don't want this?
No, I turned the music off.
For his
Come
own
on.
Personal consumption.
No, no, Mr. Chang Sr. is very specific. He wants a good, reliable source of methamphetamine. We will buy from you here and distribute using established networks.
I'm worried that might dilute what our operation's all about. We're part of the slow meth movement, bio-regional, locavores only.
Mr. Chang Sr. has money.
Oh.
Has much money.
I wouldn't be the first man to throw morals out the window for a paycheck.
Anyway, Liquor Ace. It's my type of store. Just need to call it Quality Ace and then
Whoa, manners, chef.
There we go.
These are our guests, all right? We got Mr. Chang and his humble servant.
Okay.
Nice to meet you.
Oh.
Trevor, we ain't got long till they get here.
Everything
no
in
homo?
Its time, all right, gentlemen.
Okay.
Please. Come check out the storage facilities.
Oh.
Go on now. Nice, right? Ample room inside.
What?
Mr. Chang, please, sir, if you will.
Let me out.
What's the... And he just goes in willingly.
Tour will recommence shortly, gentlemen.
Should we get the guns?
Yes, chef.
Really? Alright. Killing more people now. I'll let them shoot the windows first. Oh, should I blow up the car actually? Just try and blow up the car. Oh, I don't think it's gonna work.
Now I really am gonna put you out of business. We ain't got all of them yet.
We gotta do something. They're through the gates.
Oh. Okay, let's go downstairs. Oh no, no, I'm going the wrong way.
Nowhere to escape now.
You're fucking dead.
Let's take our time. Not in a what? Not in a hurry. Got a feeling I'm going the wrong way. It's just a feeling. Alright.
I'm reloading!
Oh. Ah, come on!
Wait, what? Did I just kill my friend? No, I couldn't have.
Shit, man, they're through the fence!
Let
we
me
gotta
follow
get on
him.
This.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Trevor, look out on the left, they're getting in!
They gotta have the whole crew here!
Okay, there we go. There we go.
This is a place of business!
Alice, leave up here!
Where's the rest
that was,
of them?
That was my kill. Okay. I'm on it. I'm on it, man.
You gone and made this personal.
Here we go. Here we go.
I think it's time for the Aspergus to die out.
Big guy.
Oh, there we go. There we go.
Out, you cocksucker!
This is amazing. Why can I just use this at the start? Oh no, I don't have the weapon anymore. Oh, that was amazing though.
I'm entertaining
clients! There we go.
We need to get to the front of the shop! Come on!
I'll go
front of the shop,
the
okay.
We gotta get downstairs! Come on!
Okay, okay, man.
Get down! They're coming through the door!
He took out the blood, man! He's gonna die in this shithole!
Where is he?
Damn straight.
Look at them! They're broken! And don't come back!
Get back inside and clean up!
Okay,
the
shoot my oh, that's awesome. That's. Oh, that's sick. Oh, I love that. Go to the icebox. Oh, yeah. Left them guys in the icebox.
Right. Time to recommence the tour, gentlemen.
Wait, but how do they get out now, after all that time?
I think we have seen quite enough. Gaito!
I'll swing by and sign the contracts, alright? Just ignore the
sure,
bodies.
Sure, man. Sure, sure, sure.
Hey, Trevor! Are we still gonna cook that back?
Fuck yeah!
Yeah, I won't work on Trevor. So, as we know, he's a psycho. Anyway. So we got Strangers Freaks, or the main Trevor mission. Let's go Strangers and Freaks. Closest one.
All the gentlemen that were in the paddy wagon with me.
Okay. It's really close, so...
Bullshit!
Trevor, come on. Alright, let's go. Oh, I almost ran over a dog.
Hey, you look hot.
What's up, guys?
You're gonna meet a bitch. That's where you're gonna meet one. You know what I'm saying?
Hey.
Give me a sip of that.
What?
Come on! My throat's dry
Come on,
as a
guys.
Motherfucker.
Why? Is your mother dry when you're...
Excuse me?
What the fuck is that, huh?
Yeah,
nothing.
What is that?
Well, it didn't sound like nothing.
Yeah, right?
It didn't seem like nothing. I don't think that it was nothing.
I didn't mean nothing by it, old man.
Old man?
Old man.
Old man!
You're just...
Creep,
you're just
you old fucker.
That's right. I said it. Creepy.
You pulled a gun on me.
Motherfucker!
He just pulled a gun on Trevor. Jesus. You're dead, man. You're dead.
Where were we exactly?
Whoa. Sorry, man. This mission looks interesting. Ooh, rampage. Let's go. Okay. I guess I just kill everyone. Oh no, I'm losing so much life. Yeah, I need to get into cover.
What is this, a family reunion?
Fuck you! Keep that fucker busy. I'm out of ammo.
Any more of you inbred hicks?
Oh my god.
I try to be a good neighbor, and this is what I...
Oh, I'm dead. Well, that's great. Okay. Next time I won't die. So hard. How am I meant to do this? Look how much life I've got now.
You insult me in my hometown. You want redneck? Oh! Give you redneck.
Get down.
Oh my god, this guy's like fucking lightning. Oh no, I'm losing so much life.
What is this, a family reunion?
Straight. Oh, that guy just, that was a random ass mission. That was the most random mission I've ever played in any game. That was like, and I'm just gonna listen to this chilled out music. Alright. So what I could do is I could... No, they don't have any missions. So I might as well stay as Trevor. I do have another Strangers and Freaks, but I think I'm just gonna do the main Trevor mission, and after that, probably just end the episode. But, yeah, I've enjoyed playing as Trevor. It's a very different character. Anyway, just trying to hit this guy off the bike. Did like 5 backflips. Okay. All right. Wonder what we're gonna do for this mission then. Maybe something relating to Michael? What is it?
What's going on, Ron?
They were here for you. Here for you.
The bikers?
Them bikers.
Oh,
after
no.
You killed Johnny K?
And they damage my stuff, huh? They smash up my home, damage my soul. This statue here of impotent rage, this fucking meant more to me than Johnny K meant to anyone, and they smashed it. Those pathetic midlife crisis, hog riding, shaven headed, fruity leather, chapped wearing fucking
just let
assholes.
Out, man. Okay.
They're assholes, Trevor. They are. They're chapped wearing assholes.
Wait.
What the hell?
Wade,
what's that on your face?
Two kids, 45, find
did he always have that on his face?
It's a big place, Trevor. There's lots of people.
You are fucking useless. Find out who did that fucking robbery, all right? And if Michael Townley lives there, or
he's
anyone matching his description,
I'm going
to kill your fucking cousin. Am I being clear now?
Yes, Trevor.
Thank you. Wait. Now smile. Yeah.
Uh-huh. Right?
Who would do that to their face? I'm sorry, man. That's just it's creepy as hell.
Now, Ron, shall we
Ron
go?
Ron looks half normal.
Cannot believe that they fucking.
And Trevor looks.
I gotta swing by ammunition.
Nowhere
near. Go to Sandy Shores Airfield. Check it out.
Okay. Let's go. Ammunition.
Come in!
I'll come in your ear when I get a hold of you.
Oh.
Oh. Gun shop.
I'm not buying anything. I need a sniper rifle with a high power scope. They say they support local business. Well, we're about to find out if that's true.
Oh, PC can steal that. Okay. Let's go in with a shotgun, I guess.
Melvin!
Oh.
How do you feel about brand synergy, huh? TP Industries. Ammunition.
Advanced scope.
That's
sniper.
The rifle I need. That's the chestnut. You got a scope and a suppressor for this? Okay, there's the scope.
Oh, suppressor. Oh.
Get that look off your face. I know you sold Cletus's gun and he ain't got three brain cells.
Oh, Cletus. I can't wait to meet this guy. Anyway. Let's
run!
Go.
Ron, I got the gun. Meet me at the water tower just north of the airfield.
Roger that, Trevor. But you gotta look out, because there's bikers all over this airstrip.
Of course there are! Two planes are touching down at the field on a weapons run. We're gonna wait till the right time and appropriate them.
Scatting, it's okay.
Yes, we are.
Where are you, man? I'm waiting at the water tower.
I'm here.
I don't see the hardware, but I do see a hell of a lot of bikers. Up here!
Let's
we gotta
see.
Wait till you can
Let's
slip
see.
In there unnoticed. Should give you the time to plan a route to the gas tank you're rigging up to blow.
Oh.
Really?
So I need to go up. I'm going to the top.
Enough waiting. This
waited that long.
Is your moment, Ronald. Whenever you get a doubt in your mind, I want you to remember that I am watching you through the scope of a high-powered rifle.
Right, Trevor. Right. Got
it.
Now, relax.
So now.
The ATV can only take you so far. Park it and don't let them spot you.
Can you see me, Trevor? Here, by the road.
Oh, yeah,
wouldn't
I can
believe
see.
This, Ron. One of these assholes is having a seizure or something.
That's me! Don't shoot!
Well, get a move on!
Sure.
Just keep me covered, okay?
Okay. Actually, I should, just check if anything's coming.
They got a guard at the bottom of those steps! Under the control tower!
Under
there.
The steps.
There's a guy there, Trevor!
Oh,
guy.
Yeah.
What guy?
Right there! Good kill, Trevor!
Hurry it up, Ronnie!
Come on, man. What?
Shit! I near an engine. They're gonna see that guy you shot. Quick, shoot out the lights on the tower above him. It's all going off if they see that body. Get the lights on the base of the control tower. You got him. Now don't shoot the guy in the van until he stops and gets out.
All right. Smart thinking, man.
Man wants to pay his respect.
You should have seen the look on his face. There's a guy coming out of the control tower. Take him out.
Woo. Damn straight.
Down he goes.
Oh no! Bottom of the tower. Another guy on his way. He's down there, amongst the bodies.
Okay, I'll get to him.
Move quick on this guy. He's about to get his brothers.
This guy's invisible.
Clean shot, Trev. Another guy is coming out of the tower. Must be looking for the one you shot. Guy, clock the body. Take him out before he blabs.
And they all came tumbling down.
Cool, cool.
Get your sights back on me, Trev. I'm scared. Yeah.
I got you in my sights, so get a move on and plant that bomb on the gas tank.
I can't. There's someone coming out of that building. I can hear him at that far door.
What building? This building. Oh, yeah.
Shoot! The guy had a buddy in the building. He's come out! Good kill, Trevor.
Damn straight. I'm actually enjoying this. It's probably my favorite mission so far.
I'm fixing it. Don't let him sneak up on me, okay? And whatever you do, don't hit the tank. Please, man. Someone's coming. He's gonna get me before I finish. He sees me. He sees me, Trevor.
I shot him, man.
Can you hear that? Chopper, incoming.
Always hated that chopper. Just fucking drive, you're bikers.
It's looking for us, T. We ain't gonna get them guns when they got tactical superiority.
If I hit the chopper, everyone's gonna know we're here.
Try and hit the pilot when he's settled. They might think he crashed. Might they?
They might.
You're gonna clock that pilot, boss. It's an easy shot for you.
There we go. And that cutscene, man. Here we go.
There! In the hangar!
In there, come on, hurry, hurry, hurry.
I'll get it started if you can clear the run.
Let's go, let's go.
We can't take off with guys on the runway!
It's your spirit of adventure.
Oh my... Bro. Are you serial? Okay. Let's go again.
The pilot plan didn't work, but they know they're being attacked.
One dead biker is as good to me as another. I'm afraid I gotta confiscate this weaponry.
Okay.
I think I saw a man avoid his bowels.
Happens to the
best of us. Now start that plane. I'm hoping this change of management will be as painless as possible.
Oh my god, I was so close, I was so okay, let's do this tactically.
The pilot plan didn't work, but they know they're being attacked.
They are going nowhere.
Oh shit, they got Charlie's. Run!
Hamill is down.
There, in the hangar. Now get it started if you can clear the runway.
Okay, okay.
I don't see none of the guys who came to your trailer here.
One dead biker is as good to me as another.
We can't take off with guys on the runway.
Okay.
No kidding, right?
What we can do about that. Which one of you cracked my model?
Oh, really?
Shit,
sorry, man, I can't do that.
I think I saw a man void his bowels.
Happens to
what?
The best of us. Now start that plane. A man's home is sacred.
Shouldn't we go find the guys who came to the trailer?
Yeah, we should secure this fucking hardware.
Are you Trevor?
Bro, are you? Okay. This time. This time. Let's do it this time. No, 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 come on.
We're ready to take off once this runway's been cleared.
Well, why don't you come out here and clear it, you lazy fucking bum? Eh, where were we?
Status report, Trevor.
Oh my god, this guy doesn't die. There we go. There we go.
Just like you said.
Done, done, done.
The guns must be on the plane.
Oh,
down the end of the runway.
Staying on the
Get me to my plane,
oh, this is awesome. I'm staying on the wing.
Let's go, Ronald.
Oh my.
Watch the left.
Bro.
Where's the car? Get me that plane.
off. There we go.
Find a clear path for runway and take off.
The guy who's taking receipt of these guns is in a boat just off the coast.
Hey, there's a biker on your wing, Trevor.
I am aware of this.
Oh.
Well, you gotta get him off.
I wasn't aware of that.
While the man on my wing presents no immediate danger, I'll do my best to oblige you.
He's still there.
There's only two places this kind of hardware is gonna go.
And they are?
Up north to our Canadian cousins, where the lost were likely to be sending them.
Or?
Our other neighbors, those in the south, our Mexican brethren.
I'd assume you got all kinds of connections in Canada.
Why would you make an assumption like that?
It's obvious.
Why is it obvious? Spell it out for me before I order you to fly that plane into a mountain.
Trevor, come on, calm down, man.
Weren't you pulling scores at North Yankton and running cargo over the border?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, sure I was.
Such a pro at flying this aeroplane. Not gonna lie.
Someone's out there and wants us to know it. You think it's the buyer?
It better be. Drop your load.
Where are we going then?
Fort Zancudo coming up. If we fly low, we ain't gonna show up on military radar.
Oh, okay. I was already kind of flying low. Oh! Wait, what? How do I drop cargo? What? How do I? Oh. Okay.
They got the packages.
Shipment successfully delivered, Ron. Now remember, if you beat me to the airstrip, I'll butcher your carcass and wrap you in cheesecloth.
Okay.
You wouldn't really do that to me, would you?
Beat me and you'll see.
I ain't a trained Air Force pilot like you. I can just about get where I'm going, but I don't got much choice over whether it's fast or slow.
Then get better at it, or fly through a barn.
Would a barn slow me down?
Yeah, it might do. Or it might kill you instead.
I'm just gonna fly normal, and I'll rely on you getting there quicker.
You're braver than
well,
I thought.
You're beating me at the moment, so looks like you're gonna get butchered.
So the guns are going to Mexico?
Mexico, yep. Guy in the boat is Oscar Guzman. He's in with the cartels.
If there's a market, this could be a way to expand the business.
Like I hadn't thought of that. We might be able to buy into Oscar's thing, but leave that to me, Ron.
I'm sorry to ask this, but does your contact pay well for this kind of shipment? Because I've got those lawyer fees for the divorce and my settlement costs.
Oh, he pays. Better than any in this sorry country.
That's good to hear, man.
We'll talk about the exact split when we're grounded, okay?
All right, T.
Good, good. Can actually play music in here as well. Anyway, it's been an awesome episode. I mean, got introduced to Trevor. It's basically been an all Trevor episode. So, it's nice to stick to one character for an episode, especially because this character we haven't seen before. Obviously, apart from the start, It's the first time I'm playing as the character, so yeah, it's quite interesting. B. Does that help? It kind of does, actually. Oh, there we go.
See, Trevor, you won. You're the better man. As if there was any doubt.
There we go.
I think that was adequate restitution for my impotent rage statue.
That was a mighty fine statue, Trev.
That was a mighty fine piece of plastic shit. But there is no price for emotional attachment. I mean, you might forego your cut to alleviate my heartache.
I might? Yeah, I mean, I will. Good idea.
We don't have time to dwell on that now. Because we got more runs, Ron. If there is one thing that they need south of that big fence, it is guns.
Trevor Phillips Industries. Technical expertise, managerial innovations. Unstoppable.
Oh, that's right. Now go. I need to meditate. Or masturbate. Or both.
Okay. Anyway. Can now purchase various properties throughout San Andreas. Oh, that's awesome. That's sick. So yeah. This is set in the same place as, not the exact same place, but obviously this is San Andreas and then GTA San Andreas. It's the other place, so yeah. I mean, I said this in the first episode, like, I think CJ, the person who does the voice for CJ in GTA San Andreas, does the voice for, Franklin. Not 100% sure, but it does sound a lot like him. Anyway. Press. What's this? Maybe I need to get closer to something. Yeah. How much money do I have? Oh, he's rich. It wouldn't seem like it, the way he lives, but... Oh. Okay. Oh!
Hey,
I bought it!
Steve.
Fair
hey,
enough.
What's up, man? How you doing?
I bought it.
What's up?
Oh, so now I can, fly planes wherever, you know? Really.
I mean, demand is crazy down south, man. Crazy!
Yeah, well, you know, the feds, they're not supplying the arms to Mexican criminals, so someone's gotta step it.
Oh, yeah. They need guns, bro. So many guns.
So many guns, bro.
Up here.
Yeah, well, that's our freedom's gift to the world.
You American? Man, I didn't even know. Anyway, shit, that's gonna be profitable for the both of us. But completion is tough, bro. To control the market down there, we gotta control supply up here. We got a couple local contracts to help us out stateside. So this plane is loaded with their shipments. You make a couple drops, you come back here.
You know, they say that the American industry is suffering, but you and I, we got a good export story.
Ah, okay.
Fair.
I'll be on the radio, man. That's great.
Alright, see you, man. So, Mike lives here, right? For a good idea how I'm going to end the episode, let's take a trip to Michael Townland's house. Probably won't happen because nothing probably happened because I don't know. Don't think anything will happen really, but we'll see. We'll see. Okay. To see how long it will roughly take for us to get there. Oh, shit. This is gonna take a while, guys. Actually, it's faster than driving, so it might not take that long. I think it's faster than driving. I think it was faster, but I'm not sure if that's because I'm flying over the water. Yeah, like I definitely want to try out some stuff on this game, like play. Oh, I wasn't playing any of the radio. Sound like I was playing something. Yeah, yeah. I thought I was playing something. Anyway, I do want to play like golf or maybe more tennis on this game. You know, just some side missions sort of stuff, because obviously I do want to stick to the main mission, but it is going to be quite interesting to see some of the side missions and obviously just check out the like golf and everything like that. Right. How close are we now? Alright, we're like halfway now. I'm gonna park right on this house. Right directly on this house. Oh my god. Is that a stadium? Bro. Crash landing. No, it's not a stadium. That's disappointing. Oh wait, this Michael's, no, I don't think it is, no, definitely in the area though, because this is the rich people's area. Yeah, he's around here somewhere. Okay. Let's somewhere here. Oh no. Uh-oh. Well. Ah. We're close though. We are close. Let's give Michael a surprise.
Oh my god!
I don't think anything will happen, but just go in his house. It's the worst that can happen, right?
The police are trying to adapt.
No. No music. Okay. Oh no. Went the wrong way. Don't beat me. Come on. Exit only. Exit only. I can't read. Okay, anyway. Let's go to Michael's. Let's get our gun ready, you know. Be in this area somewhere. Oh, is he up here? I think he is. He's around here somewhere. One of the tennis courts he's near. I remember. So... Got a feeling he's up here somewhere. I just got a feeling. It's not a guarantee. If I go up there, somewhere around in this area, I know that. Here we go. Oh. Looks familiar. I don't think there's anything up here. There might be. Let's have a look. Okay. Oh. That's not the way to get to Michael's house. I feel like this is gonna take me ages, so if I don't find out, I might as well just end the episode. But let's try our best to it must be down on this road somewhere. Must be. Going too
miss me
too high. Oh. Okay, Trevor, chill your beans. Okay. Oh, this isn't where I wanna go. Oh. I don't wanna go there. Damn. They really don't want me going to Mike's house. They're really trying to hide it from me. Oh. Here we go. Trevor needs his revenge. I'm here to be the guider. Oh my god. Okay. Let's go on foot now. Oof. Okay. Oh my god. If you guys remember, this is the place we trashed. Okay, so we're definitely close then. That's okay. We are definitely close. Somewhere down there. Oh. No, Trevor. Okay. Here we go. Oh no. Oh, okay, it's alright. Oh, this place looks really familiar. I think we've done it. Please.
Now what?
What's going on?
Now what?
Jackass!
Sounds like a female, but it's a male. Okay.
Shit!
Not getting your car back. Okay, this is quite familiar. Come on. No. Oh. Damn it. We're so close as well. I wanna make sure we find this this house. It's definitely this tennis court that he lives near. Okay. We're definitely close now. Is that his house? Is this his house? Bro. No, it's not his house. Oh, we're so close though. Okay, he's definitely around here. He's definitely around here, we know that. Let me check up here. Cheers, man. No. It's definitely down here. Okay. We are so close, guys. I got a feeling... No. Nah. Is it? Is it? No. Oh my god. We're so close. We need to find it, guys. Okay. Okay, it doesn't look like we're gonna find it, guys. This is so annoying. This is so annoying. Come on, guys.
We only have yourself to blame.
We're so close. Surely. Surely. Come on. Bro, it was so close as well. No. Okay. Okay, guys. I don't think we're gonna find his house. But I will definitely try and make sure we find it by next episode, because I'm not giving up this search. I mean, I am, but oh my god, wait, guys, I think we've no we have, oh my god, my car. No, not my car. Okay, anyway, guys, hopefully you enjoyed the video. Please like if you did, subscribe if you... Guys. That was so amazing. Okay. Let's break in. Oh no. Please don't tell me after all this time. Trevor needs his revenge. Damn it. Okay, no, Trevor's getting in.
Give me a break.
Trevor needs to get in. I spent too long. There we go! Here we go. You think I've basically hacked the game? Here we go. Let's go. Damn straight. Damn. Oh, god damn it. Okay. I guess we're gonna have to break into the house. Okay. I guess we go around this way. Let's, take a... Okay. No. Oh, I don't think we're meant to be here. I really don't think we're meant to be here. That's why. Oh, damn it. So close as well. Is that still unlocked? No, it's not. Okay. It's worth a try, guys. Anyway, hopefully you enjoyed the video. Please like if you did. Subscribe to the channel if you're new. And I'll see you next guy. I'll see you next time, guys. Damn. Anyway. Excuse me? No. It's kind of messing up my style now. Anyway. Peace out.